if you want to uplift something, you have to have an idea about where it is and where it's going to go, which is to say, that's the change you want to see in the world. We're training now to put ourselves in a position where if something like this happens again in your neighborhood, you might be ready to fire up a community uplift project to help people in a time of need.